Laurens ten Dam, what a magnificent climb. How was it for you?
It was maybe more magnificent for the spectators than for the riders. Because I saw the not even the last riders coming up just when I came down, and it's so unbelievable steep. It's, I was so happy. I was the first time of my life I rode a compact. That means I got a 34 at the front. Normally I always have 39 or 40, 41. So it was really small gear, but at the end it was so steep, you really needed that gear.
Is it at all fun to do something like that?
No, of course not. It's just pain. Of course, now I got a good feeling because it went okay for me, but at that time it's no fun, man. At that time it's just you're in the pain cave, and yeah, you just hope to be as fast as possible at the finish, because then it's over. But with the speed you do, the last kilometer takes maybe 5 minutes, so maybe even more. So it's 3K to go. It's in the bunch sprint, it's 3 minutes, and now it was 15 minutes. So that was a long 3 kilometer.
But in the end, it worked out very well for you and for the team, eh?
Yeah, I think I do good business for top 10. But for my 8th place, yeah, I think I'm still 8th, but Anton is coming more close. So, but top 10 is more in the possibilities now, because the guys behind me were dropped. So we see.